Futures webinar on Fraud and CyberCrime Update 2020. My name is Trevor Hellawell. I'm a solicitor, though I've spent the bulk of my professional career on the training and consultancy circuit, talking about a wide range of things, mainly latterly to do with compliance, the accounts rules, anti-money laundering code, cybercrime, GDPR, and of course, fraud and cybercrime, since 1989. And what I want to do in this webinar is just very, very briefly just remind us, obviously, of the COVID implications under which we're still labouring as we near the end of 2020. But I clearly want to spend the bulk of my time on the cybercrime issues, dealing with an updated Law Society practice note that was published in May of this year, An updated Conveyancing Association Fraud Protocol, the fifth edition of which was published just in November 2020, which tends itself to circulate around the Cyber Essentials game plan that I know we've discussed before, but I also wanted to just mention the key steps to take and the things for all of us to watch. Now, the COVID-19 issues, there's nothing sort of particularly novel about the COVID-19 issues. However, we are still in the throes of the COVID pandemic, though, of course, with the recent advent of the vaccines, of course, there is now light at the end of that extraordinarily long tunnel. But the SRA hasn't changed its guidance. It still says that they expect all of us, notwithstanding the alterations due to COVID, to meet the high standards that they and indeed the public expect of us. They say that if we are unable, for whatever reason,